I'm Alan.
We just got married. We're having a really great day. We're at our reception right now.
I mean, it's been a lot of fun, you know, a little bit stressful at first, but towards the end of the night, it's just like all that stress kind of melted away. It's been really fun.
It goes by so fast.
Yeah, yeah.
But we know we're going to have really great pictures to look at.
Yeah, yeah. We got to thank Tracey for part of that, because as stressful as it was, she was one of the people that wasn't causing any problems. She was just going with the flow. She was helping us out instead of coming to us with demands and complicating things. And we know that we're going to have some really great pictures out of it. We're going to have some really great memories. And when it comes down to it, that's probably the one thing that you remember most about the wedding, is the pictures. Because, you know, 50, 60 years down the line, you may not remember what everybody said, what everybody did, but you're going to remember the pictures because it's still
time. Tracey's professional photographer, dealt with the family well, took great pictures.
Yeah,
I would recommend her to anybody.
I gotta give you that. You dealt with the family really well. there were some difficult characters in there, but you handled it. I like that.
Bye.
Thanks.